Okay, we're going to play something different today. I'm going to play Dyson Sphere Program. I got this around Christmas time. I haven't really done any streaming on it yet. But today I thought we'd play this. Now it's game's kind of a mixture between Factorio and Satisfactory. It's kind of a blend between the two. It wasn't a bad game when I played. When I was playing it, they've done a few updates and I don't know what they've done. So we are going to I don't know if it'll let me start in a different place. Can I start here? You can't change your starting system. Why? I want to change it. Okay, G. Hang on. Okay, let's go.
Welcome to the actual universe. You may find it's different from our homeland. Should you be able to adapt to the laws of physics in a short time, I am your advisor and will help you through this mission.
Any better?
Everything here is yours. As one of Cosmo and the pioneer of the Dyson Sphere program, you will explore this cluster step by step. By using the resources here to construct the Dyson Sphere to provide energy for the center brain to maintain homeland, starting from scratch. I have chosen a designated planet for you to start the mission, which has necessary resources for initial development. Now please drive the space capsule to the planet.
Okay. Drive the space capsule to the planet. I have no idea where I want to land.
Now you are about to reach the designated planet.
It's not going to give me a choice.
This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles.
Okay.
Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle. You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down Shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them.
What did you say? E. Okay.
You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out.
Okay, so...
Yet you have not unlocked the construction menu, which will be done automatically when complete any technology research. Click the technology tree button at the bottom right of the screen to open the technology tree and activate a research.
Okay. If I remember that, we have to manually make this stuff.
Created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory, or select it on gathering of construction menu to build it.
Okay.
You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the shift key. One of your production facilities is not powered. You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works.
Okay.
Wind turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla tower to extend the area of the power grid. You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short-distance wireless power transmission and expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information.
Right, so we need to make let me see, ten of these. Any of those. Let's come over here and we'll make, oh, we've got one, never mind. Right, research. We need conveyor belts.
Energy is required in all mecha activities. If it is depleted, the activities will be restricted. You can click the mecha panel button at the bottom right of the screen to open the mecha panel and resupply fuel into the fuel chamber.
Okay.
You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting.
Oh. Smelter. And I don't have that, right? I didn't make that.
You have a building without recipe set. Please set the recipe you want. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.
And that means 10 of those and 10 of those, okay. I cannot remember how I picked that up. So, we need energy.
When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the end point of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key.
Okay, right, so we want why is that not working? Ah, okay.
After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.
It's been a while since I played this game. Okay, right, so now we should be able to go. This.
You built a storage, which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged.
I made a replicate, right, so,
built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically, while you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously, you need to use sorters and conveyor belts.
Amazing that the two pylons I put up didn't. Okay. All right, now we should be able to make more of those, right? Make 10. Okay, more power. Alright, so next we need to set this up, don't we? And I need more of those. and we'll need one of those, and we'll need we'll need three of those. So we'll go this way. Grab that. Okay, why is that not? Why is that not? Oh, maybe it's out of power. Am I out of power? Again? I am. There we go. Right, and we're going to go out of the back of here.
You can now click the planet thumbnail button in the lower left corner of the screen, or press the M key to try the planet view mode.
Need another one of those for that one. Okay, let's go grab, now we're actually starting to get a production line running. I should be able to grab what I need from places soon, so we'll grab some of them, and we'll make five of these, I think. Why is that not taking? Oh, okay. It's going the wrong way. Alright. Power for that. Okay. Keep pushing the wrong buttons. Alright, so we've got metal sheets and copper sheets being made. That's better. Right, let's see, technology. Fluid. It's technology time, I guess. Right, we're gonna need more of those. Okay, so what do I need for that? Okay. Now I need, let's see, let's go with six of those. Sorry. Right. Let's go over here. Let's pick a couple of these down. A couple of these. Maybe not. Right, this one's going to make oh, hang on. I can't make that. Yeah. Alright, so it's not that, it's one of those mid three. Nah. So, as soon as that's made, we should be able to probably put, we're probably going to have to put it on, hang on, we might be able to, put it there, nope. So, all right, so we've got those getting made. And I think we need copper plates for that. Yeah, copper plate. And what's this one? Ah, copper plate and... Alright. So... we'll put a box here. Maybe. Maybe. Or should I do it on this side? I can't do it on this side. although I could do it. I could do it here. And then have this going back that way. Alright, yeah, let's go back this way. Right, so we need that linking up. That linking up here. Okay, so we'll have one coming off. One coming off. Right. on pause? Or am I out of power? Again. Why? It's on pause. I'll get off pause. Play. Okay. What the hell is the key for pause? Ah, there we go. I don't know why that was not working right. Alright, that's better. Right, let's get rid of some more of this. Right. So this is going to come down here and we're going to have a row of these. And this one has to meet up with that over there. Right, let's get that moving down here. And along the edge of that. So we're gonna have, not that, one of these right here. And we need, oh, we need some of those. No, we need some of those. I'm boxing myself in here. Okay. Maybe. How far can they reach? I don't have any yet. Okay. Let's see how far they can reach. They can reach 3. Okay. Let's get rid of that. And we're gonna put it on this side. What? Why can't you reach that? Ah. Right. Now then. Love. You won't go in there. Right, so we're gonna have that making those. Good. Alright, so we've got that working. We'll have to grab some of them in a minute. And I'm gonna run run that, I'm going to run that line down here. Like so. And I'm going to run this one further that way. Alright, make sure that stays full. Grab those. Right, so have we got any of these? We've got two. So we're going to stick one here, and both of these. That's going to make that, and that's going to make that. No, not that one. We'll take it that way, I think. Bit weird. That planet being alright, that'll do. Okay, so grab those. Power. So we've unlocked the first tech, blue squares. Blue squares. Why aren't I making more of those? Okay. Right. Turbines. Okay, so we've got to make, let's have a look, blue tech. We need one of these. Now I need to remember how I'm at blast. Ah, okay. We'll need one of these. Make one of them. We need to find a rock mine, which I think is here actually. No, I don't think so. Nope. But we can get rid of it anyway. Let's grab those. There's a lot of ore here, which is nice.